Hello, volunteers. I'm Trina Mahan-Webb, Division Director of Adult and Aging Services in the Department of Family Services. Within my 15 years in the department, I served 5 of those years as the Director of Volunteer Solutions. So volunteering is a true passion of mine. And I just wanted to take a moment and say thank you with all capital letters if I were writing this. When the pandemic started last year, and I say we because I'm a volunteer too, we had to immediately adjust the ways we operate and find new ways to help our clients and residents receive what we call mandated services or meeting needs of necessity. Many of you sprung into action to make phone calls to address isolation. You provided technical assistance virtually. You led activities via Zoom for the Virtual Center for Active Adults, and you still performed administrative tasks for the Meals on Wheels program. Some of you supported those non-virtual tasks, such as doing yard work and outdoor home improvements, and became pen pals. You stuck with us during these difficult times and adapted to new ways to support our most vulnerable population. So this National Volunteer Week, we recognize and celebrate you. You are fantastic, resilient, amazing volunteers for the impact you've made all across the Fairfax area. You have been a shining light, and we appreciate you. So stay safe and be well.